Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Timothy Tale. If you're new here, kindly consider subscribing, like, comment, and also share with your friends. In today's episode, I'll be taking you to City Park. City Park is one of the few open spaces in Kenya where you can interact and even take selfies with the monkeys beside feeding them. Welcome to the City Park Garden. City Park is a zoological garden with the white-throated monkey being the main attraction. This is one of the places I know here in Kenya where you are allowed to feed monkeys and even take selfies, as I told you earlier. Entrance is free. Now let me take you to where monkeys are.
Take. Take. Okay, you say.
Now these monkeys are very friendly, mostly when you have food. They will follow you until you give them food. Well, as for me, since I knew I was coming to meet these monkeys, I carried some groundnuts for them. This is how they cooperate when they see food.
Yeah.
Remember, your friendship with these monkeys is all about food. And the moment they realize the food is over, they disappear. And for those who love swimming, you're not left behind. You also have swimming pool